Hi guys, welcome to today's Fuel for Our Spiritual Fire. Did you know the Bible gives us advice on how to choose our friends? It does. It says that we should not choose sinners or mockers, that we shouldn't join in with mockers or walk with sinners. It doesn't mean that we don't love them and we're not going to do things with people who are sinners and mockers. Of course we are. Jesus, He ate with them, He ministered to them, He loved them, and He won them over with His gracious love. And we're called to be light in the world, just like Jesus was. But to walk with sinners and to join in with mockers means that they're our close companions. These are the people we hang out with, and the Bible clearly says not to do that, because we often become like the people we hang out with most. Birds of a feather, they really do flock together. So let's choose the company of the wise to be our close friends and people that have the kind of character we want to exhibit in our own life. That's today's fuel for our spiritual fire. I hope you're choosing your friends wisely today. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. See you later. Bye-bye.